Working the latest developments on a war of words because a short time ago, Barrington's town council met for a special meeting.
The topic, criticism from Judge Procaccini, accusing Barrington police of not doing enough to stop underage drinking. Those words coming during the sentencing of Ryan Greenberg last week.
Eyewitness News reporter Walt Buteau is live in Barrington with the latest developments in this controversy. Walt.
The town's council approved a letter that will be published and put online that criticizes the judge's words in this case and also offers complete support for the police department here and the town's police chief.
On the morning Ryan Greenberg went to the ACI, the council officially responded to criticism from Judge Procaccini.
The second troubling aspect of this case is the selective enforcement by the police department in dealing with delinquent and criminal behavior of adolescents within the town of Barrington.
Which were, I thought, totally inappropriate and out of line.
Chief John LaCrosse addressed the council and was also in court the day of the sentencing, sitting behind Patrick Murphy's family.
Have you contacted the judge in any way?
I have not, no.
Any plans to do that?
No. No, I mean, if he wants to speak, I'll speak with him. He'll be more than happy. Well, hopefully the state does know that the men and women of this town have always tried to prevent teens from self-destructing through different initiatives in aggressive police enforcement and sometimes with criticism.
Support from the council was unanimous for the chief and his department's efforts to enforce underage drinking laws. Among the council members, the town's former chief, who pointed out the fight against teen drinking-related tragedies in Barrington, dates back to the 60s.
It comes back to the parents, I think, first. And I can personally say that sometimes as a parent you have to go to the police and have some things taken care of and go before the court and bring people back to their foundation.
Chief LaCrosse and the parent of the last teen to die in these drinking-related tragedies also believe that liquor stores that sell to underage drinkers need to be held more accountable by the law. Live with the East Bay Mobile Newsroom in Barrington, Walt Buteau, Eyewitness News.
Thanks, Walt. More details now on the sentencing of Ryan Greenberg. As Walt mentioned, Greenberg reported to the ACI just after 9 this morning to begin serving his sentence. On Wednesday, Greenberg was sentenced to 2.5 years in prison and another 2.5 years on home confinement for his role in the death of his friend in a drunk boating accident on the Barrington River.